Creating cinematic titles with PowerPoint. Yes, we can create cinematic titles with PowerPoint. Let us see how to create this animation. PowerPoint has lot of options to create animations. We can create any type of text animation using PowerPoint. For creating this animation, first we need to create text boxes. Here I have created a title box and another small text box for subtitle. I am taking simple text here. Here first one is your presentation title. This is the main title and this is subtitle. I have created this slide with black background by selecting format background and taking the background color as black and changed the text color to white. For the main title text I have changed the text color to white, and for the subtitle I took little bit gray color so that it will not dominate the original title. After creating these two text boxes, we have to give animation. First select the main title text box, then click on the animation tab. Now here we have many options for entrance, emphasis and exit. So we need to give entrance animation. We have to select one of the options available in this. For this, I am opening the complete list of entrance effect by clicking this more entrance effects. After clicking this, here I am selecting basic zoom option. Instead of coming into the slide, it is coming from the slide. So we have to change the option. First select the basic zoom option, then we will change the options. For this, we have to select this animation again, and here effect options has to be changed. See, this is in. We have to change out from screen bottom. So let us check this one. Yes, this is the animation we want, but this animation is very fast. So for changing the animation timings, we have to open the animation pane here. Animation speed is 0.5 seconds, so we have to change this to 1 second for slow animation. Let us change it. Let us check it once again by clicking this preview button. Yes, this is the animation we want. After zoom effect, the font size has to be increased slowly. So for this, we have to add another animation. To add another animation, we have to select this text and click this add animation button. For increasing the size, we have to select grow shrink option here. It is increasing. So this is what we want. So let us play both the animations together. Here the first animation and this is second. But it has to happen automatically, not by clicking. So here what we have to do is, we have to select after previous, so that it will play, the second animation will play after completing the first animation. Let us check it once. Yes, this is what we want. For subtitle, we will take fade animation. Here it is available in the first pane. So select fade. This has to come with the previous slide, but after some time, after 0.5 seconds duration, and the complete duration should be increased so that it will come slowly. Let us increase it to 3 and half seconds. So now let us check the complete animation. This is how we can easily create cinematic title animation in PowerPoint. You can try many other options like changing the color or font and changing the speed to get more effective animation. So this is for today. I will come with another animation effect in another video. Hope this is useful to you. Thanks for watching.